The MLB pitch clock is giving us some interesting situations during spring training. Check this out.
The clock ticking down. He's got to be in the box.
11, 10, 9, 8.
Not alert to the pitcher right away.
So the umpire was out of the box getting new balls while the pitch clock kept going. I would think that it should be stopped when the umpire is gone, but I guess that isn't how it works. What do you think? Should the clock have been stopped, or should the batter have been struck out? Let me know in the comments.